The Hit Me Summit is an annual event in which expert speakers guide delegates through the ever-changing world of internet marketing. As part of this year's Hit Me event, Fresh Business Thinking speaks to leading practitioners in digital media to find out the challenges for businesses in 2010.
How clients react over the next 18 to 24 months will shape probably the next 4 to 5 years in digital.
Mobile devices and mobile apps will be an effective tool for marketing.
Google's only 11 years old. Think how much changed in 11 years. Can you imagine what it'd be like in another 5?
As investment director, I oversee all of our digital money spent in display. So we invest in digital display, about £55 to £60 million on behalf of our clients, purely in display. We invest additionally another £30 to £40 million in search on top of that. We've seen for some time now that there's been a real division in digital that's happened over the past year, which has been brought about because of the economic climate. And people have either viewed digital as being something which is going to challenge the other media in terms of building brand, or it's going to be something that's a DR channel. And we've seen clients go into two camps. There are some clients who are formerly in the definitely you can build brand through digital. That means you can take money away from TV, you can take money away from press, and you can invest that brand money in online. And there's another camp which is it's purely about acquisition, and we should just treat the digital channel as an acquisition channel rather than a brand building channel. And I think that will definitely dictate what happens over the next 18 to 24 months. How clients react over the next 18 to 24 months will shape probably the next 4 to 5 years in digital. There will be the advance of the ad exchange and the data exchange. So instead of just buying cost per thousands on websites, we're interested in just buying purely the segments that we are after of the people who are going to be most reactive to our ads in the right possible way. Publishers will prefer to sell on that basis and will prefer to buy on that basis. So being able to understand the data, being able to target those people properly, being able to make that happen via an ad exchange is probably the biggest thing that will affect us over the next 2 to 3 years. Our clients ask us to play in the space with digital, where the old adage of 50% of your budget being wasted and not knowing which 50% it is goes out the window. In digital, because it's so accountable, we're seeing the procurement people force us down the route of making digital purely accountable for what it does and nothing else. And I think that by using data, we can make sure that accountability happens and continues to happen. I think that the branded content area is very interesting, because strong content should mean, theoretically, that you've got better advertising reaction out the back of it, because that's what we've always been sold in print. Therefore, the same thing should translate into online. However, if publishers can't find a way of proving that, we're going to stay within this model, which is, I'm just going to pay for the clicks and the actions out the back of the clicks that are making a difference to me. There has to be a new metric for branded content publishers who want to charge a premium for their content. Those guys are going to have to find a new way of doing it. So if you're in the camp where you can't actually prove what something does and it's based on gut feel, those days are gone, because there are so many other people who can prove, due to the data, that their ads are being clicked on. So unless you find a new method of trading, and the engagement model is probably a very interesting one within that, unless you can find a new way of trading and proving that engagement actually makes a difference to brand, it's going to be 2 or 3 years where you're not going to get brand money. That brand money will go back to other media.